I loaded into a freshly wiped Monday server a few hours after the wipe, completely oblivious to the fact that it was going to become one of my best solo wipes ever.
I think you might want to live this side, I think, because those buildings are better by Recycler. There hasn't been a ton of PvP here. Can build here. There's no rads. Why is no one build here? I just forgot I was gonna build. Any furnace skin, coolest furnace skin. Hands down. That's the one annoying thing about recycling. I love a safe recycler.
Okay, so about right now, you're probably thinking, how did you get an AK out of a military crate? This video was recorded on Stevia's 2x Mondays. I've played vanilla from Thursday until Monday, and I was getting some really bad luck solo snowballing, so I decided to try out Stevia's for some PvP. Don't worry, this AK wasn't very important to the story and overall for the snowball. Without giving too much away, I made my first play with the Python, not the AK. took that metal set and a row or so of metal fragments. They were pretty unhappy. And in Rust, when people get unhappy, they often express their dissatisfaction towards what you did in the global chat. They said some less than family-friendly words towards me and were asking for my base chords so that they could offline raid me later in the night when I got off. I tried to explain to them that I didn't mean to door camp and honestly thought that their base was decayed, and a few full metals were inside securing it or taking the decayed base loot, but they weren't having it. A few other people they had fought at launch site chimed in on the conversation, and they started getting increasingly aggressive with their chats towards me and other players until it got quiet. I went back to their base with a Tommy set to see if they'd gotten offline, or if I even had a possibility of raiding them later, if I wanted to get my revenge. And then, going back, I came across this.
No clover, okay. Oh, that was the guy I was fighting today earlier. So I'm assuming... Okay, this isn't a... This is gonna be a fat base. Actually. Especially raid with X... X-Mo. Is it a bunker, though? It might be a bunker on the other side. I think it is. These look raised. These are raised enough to have it be a bunker. Possibly? Wait. No, that's definitely not a bunker. No, it's not a bunker. It's not a bunker. I don't think. Yeah, yeah, it's not. Because, I mean, these are raised. I mean, okay, it's a possibility. It's a possibility there's a bunker, like, in there. I don't think it does, though. I think you go through doors, or you go through the roof. If the roof's armored, it's over, but... Beautiful. Beautiful.
Alright, you're gonna have to follow us back, though.
Follow you back where? Yeah. Yeah, that's why you don't trust nakeds.
I'm gonna go get some more.
Now, what do you do when you have 7 boxes of guns solo? You go and take on the groups at launch site, and roam until you have none left.
Black table somewhere. He may be dead. I think he's dead. He's either dead or 1 HP. He's dead. Get out of here. No, this isn't how this ends. It just isn't how it ends. Yeah, this could get back up on the roof, actually, last time. Speed loot, this. I guess you go back. Gonna say go put a hazard, I'm gonna go fight that. Cause I'd rather not lose a full cap, but that's a custom. Yeah, this gun is overpowered. I never get the sound of vanilla, so I never tried it out. Like, it's actually so fun. Oh, hello! There's two, 100% there's two.
He's in there. Dead. This gun's really good. Hopefully there's one there. He shouldn't be alive still. He shouldn't be alive. Is that a... That's a body. Yeah, you just have to kill. And if there was no one. Yeah. I'm gonna check up here before I do. Alright. Drop a single.